graduated from the University of Rhode Island with a bachelor's degree in nursing. I've worked in diverse areas of nursing, including the emergency room, the IV team, and labor and delivery. I come to the Lurie Center with a passion for autism care because I'm a parent to two wonderful young men on the autism spectrum. I have advocated and continue to advocate for my sons in all areas of their lives.